Did you know that there used to be a zebra that was striped only on its front half? It was called the quagga, and it was hunted to extinction in the late 19th century. The quagga was actually the most common type of zebra in South Africa before it went extinct. Unfortunately, the quagga was hunted to extinction in the late 19th century. The main reason for its extinction was habitat loss, as well as hunting for its meat and hide. The last quagga died in a zoo in Amsterdam in 1883.